Okay, and welcome to our Call of Duty game. It's a one-on-one match in this area. And it is the Op 4 versus the Marine Corps. Who will win this battle? Let's find out. Top screen is Op 4, bottom screen is Marines. Take that, Marine, bitch! Oh yeah! Have anything to say, Marines? Oh, and R1 is to shoot. X is to jump. Circle is to do squatting and stuff. Triangle is to switch your gun. To target around, you gotta use the control stick thing. Same with the walking. And that should do it. Oh! Op 4. Death. I think it might be tied now. Oh, pushing down the L3 will let you run. Oh, man! That's gay. Alright, no more funny business.
How do you switch?
There. Now I'm
good. How did you get to switch?
I went to the menu and stuff. Let's see where he should be. Shit. Come on! Better at this than I thought. Don't think I'm gonna let you get away with this.
Well, I just airstrike myself, I don't know why. Why did I just airstrike myself?
I don't know. Oh, you bastard! I thought I had you. You just took my weapon. Whatever. It doesn't matter. You're kinky. Ha! I thought I quit.
How'd you do that?
I'm not telling you.
Well, tell me.
You can't do it. Because you're not the same kind of guy as me. You know, that doesn't change your whole class, really. You still have the same weapons. You have to change teams, then change class.
Wait, how do I switch weapons to get... I want different weapons then.
You need to change teams first.
How do you do that?
We'll go to the start menu.
Hey, I did it. I got new weapons.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.